So, il n'est pas sérieux. Ce n'est pas parce que c'est son domaine. Il ne faut pas comprendre.
Just that marriage counselor cannot give up on a marriage.
Vous savez, les conseillers marital life.
So when this program came, that is something that you should pray that God should locate you.
Il a dit quelque chose qu'il faut prier que Dieu te localise.
I have one prayer topic.
J'avais un sujet de prière.
That God, I know I've given up on my marriage.
Je sais que j'ai abandonné
sur mon
mariage.
But you show me only one thing.
Montre-moi une seule chose,
ainsi,
et je vais rentrer là sur ça, sur ce
mariage.
Et cette chose était, si je n'ai pas fait une erreur,
when everything was happening here, and before I even came, I discovered that my husband is sitting as moody.
Quand tout se passait ici, avant même que j'ai
mom is witness, I dragged him outside and stood down there before the
prayer.
Because I told myself, I don't want anything to stop what I want to receive today.
Maybe
I've done something and he's angry.
J'ai dit, peut-être j'ai fait quelque chose et il est fâché.
So I took him, I went down, the moment he said, program is starting. I did not.
J'ai dit, mon mari, on est descendu d'avoir mal.
I spoke with him, I said, what is the problem? He didn't say anything, he just said, no, there's no problem. I said, are you sure that no problem? Because I don't want somebody to miss me out.
Pardon, je ne veux pas que quelque chose.
He said, there's no problem. Then I said, if there's no problem, can we pray?
Il a dit, il n'y a pas de problème. Il a dit, donc, s'il n'y a pas de problème.
He said, yes, pray.
Il a dit, donc,
then we prayed.
On a prié.
I came up here.
On est venu.
The man of God was there. Before that, even on Thursday when I was here,
avant cela, même jeudi quand j'étais là,
I asked for something. I've been saying two things as my family, and I was thinking, God, I need the spirit of excellence.
Et j'ai demandé deux choses.
Because I was saying, I want to go and learn hairdressing to perfect my work. But there are many salons everywhere. If I am not excellent, then I'm wasting my time. So I've been praying that God, I need the spirit of excellence.
Mon métier.
When the lady says, put up your hand and that you will receive something.
Quand le père a dit, levez la main comme ça, vous allez recevoir quelque chose.
And something came on me.
Quelque chose est venu sur
moi. I knew that that is that spirit of excellence. So on that Friday, the program,
et ce vendredi,
the man of God located me.
De Dieu,
and when he was saying, where is our husband? And immediately my husband was coming, the first thing he said is, you never made a mistake.
Yeah.
I said,
Jesus.
I said, it's today that I believe that I have a man.
Que
and
j'ai un homme.
Said God appeared to him.
Et il a vraiment dit que Dieu lui a apparu.
I now believe.
No matter what, this marriage will work.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Parce que tu l'as dit.
Before I heard it, he started talking about, do you have anything to do with the salon?
Avant que je me lance, on a commencé à parler.
It means that excellent spirit I received, God is confirming it.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
He has given me the spirit of excellence.